Let's play here on PlayStation Portal the game Call of Duty Black Ops 3. Well, here it is. Let's see it on this device and let's see the story.
Local CIA black station's gone dark, set up in the wake of the C4 disaster. The station was tasked with keeping an eye on the local operations. Since the wall went up and the authorities abandoned evacuation efforts, the place has been pretty much run by the dominant criminal. Run a well-established trade in human flesh. They sell people for whatever purpose you may want them. That's why they attack the shanty town.
What are they strapping to his neck?
The collar makes sure they can't get away.
The game looks amazing here on PlayStation Portal, and probably this is the best way of trying the game at this point on a handheld.
We are in activate tactical mode so they don't get the drop on us.
Oh no.
Storm's getting worse. This AO is going to be non-viable real soon. Visibility's getting worse. Activate tactical mode so they don't get the drop on us.
The cargo. Now what?
I need you to interface. I'll use your DNI to extract and delete the intel.
You can do that?
Your DNI is connected to our central database. All transmissions are logged and tracked. Files secured and redacted. Storm's getting worse. It's pushing a derelict tanker right toward you.
Got it. Thanks, Kane.
I'll take the upper deck. You take the lower. Ready?
The comm center. We'll update when we've cleaned house.
Better make it fast. We're already getting word that intel detailing precise weaknesses in our allies' troop strength has been leaked to the CBP. This will inevitably lead to heavy losses on our side. We need to put a lid on this.
Understood.
sweep. Warlord, take cover! Get back!
Hendricks, you hit?
No, I got it.
You two made so much noise, every 54i foot soldier's gonna be scrambling to respond. We need to get back on track. Take down their comm system before they figure out what's going on. Follow me. Follow me.
After you.